understand your industry. We have been pioneers in India more than 20 years, as I explained. We work with most of the global chains, you name it, and we would be providing cleaning and hygiene solutions to them. Most of the big national chains and many of the regional chains. Our biggest roadblock in terms of not being able to approach standalone restaurants is that we have not been able to educate them properly, or our people have not been able to reach them. Otherwise, we are working with most of them. And our understanding of your business is that you have constraints or the challenges related to the operational efficiency. There is something which is uniform across the industry. Nobody is satisfied with one restaurant. You want to scale it up to more restaurants. A person who has one restaurant wants to open next restaurant, and so on and so forth. And as you move up, the operational efficiencies plays a bigger and bigger role. The second is obviously the customer experience. Yesterday, somebody in the speaker was talking about that we are in the business of giving experience to the customer. And if you ask customers, and so many research globally has said that, if you ask customers and you ask them, what do you choose? You choose a safe food or you choose a food which is tasty, the first priority would always be a safe food. People would like to have a safe food first. Of course, they would like to have a tasty food, but food safety is non-negotiable. So we are an important ingredient when it comes to your ultimate customer experience. And the third part, obviously, is giving a solution which is sustainable in nature. It is not that when you are profitable, when you are making money, when the times are good, our solutions work. Even when you scale up to 100 restaurants or 500 restaurants, our solution should still be working. So we are talking about giving sustainable solution. And in the diversity scheme of things, sustainable solution means our future generation should be able to enjoy those finite resources which we all are enjoying. And we have programs, we have schemes, and we have methods to capture that. The fourth thing, obviously, is the diversification. You start with the core product for your restaurant, and the market is such, it is so competitive, cutthroat competitive world, you want to offer new and newer things. And as you offer newer and newer things, we partner with you. And we ensure that, how do you ensure that whatever you are going to launch, the menu innovation we are talking about, whatever you launch, it is served safely to the guest ultimately. Your guest do not fall sick after eating food at your end. So right from the farm up to the point you serve food to the guest, how do we ensure that the entire food chain is protected? And last but not the least, the food safety. The safety of your employees, the safety of the guest, that is something which is the ultimate. Everybody has to work towards that, and that is all our moral responsibility. Now, keeping in mind the challenges you have, we have a three-pronged process. It's very simple, but very, very complicated to execute. We talk about understanding the customer, and we have numerous sitting with the customer. As I mentioned, every customer behaves differently. Every customer has a different kind of setup, different constraints, different infrastructure. So our first priority is to understand the customer fully. And after fully understanding the customer, we provide a customized solution. With our experience of the Indian market of 20 years and working with so many regional, national, and international chains, we come out with a customized solution. And then we back up that solution fully with our operational team. This is the three-way process through which we work. The difference is that we take accountability. It is not we provide products to you, we take accountability for the final results. So if we agree together that this is the final result we are looking at, we would ensure that we deploy our resources to deliver those final results. And this is something which is done through regular reviews with the customer. So we ensure that whatever we agree upon, those things are delivered. So we take accountability for the results, and it is not for supplying the products. The last slide, which would summarize the whole thing. So essentially what we are talking about is helping you have an effective program in the kitchen. And an effective cleaning and hygiene program in the kitchen is the basis for a food safety. The recent food safety law which has got passed has certain prerequisites, and a good cleaning and hygiene program is one of them. We work with many of the organizations to ensure that they comply to the latest law, and we bring them up to a point where they can get it certified on the food safety law, or they can get HACCP certified. So effective kitchen program, leading to the restaurant appearance. So we are talking about how a consumer, how a customer looks at your restaurant as. So we will look at your restaurant as a consumer and ensure that the customer has an experience which is unmatched, which is international when it comes to cleaning and hygiene. And the third thing is the food safety. So these are the three things which I am sure you would be concerned about when it comes to cleaning and hygiene. And that is where our cooperation with the customers help you.